Much different story here in the Bay Area, though, Roberta.
Yeah, the heat wave will continue, so I'm going to give you a little bit of a secret on how I beat the heat this weekend. I headed right there to Barnhill Marina, which is in Alameda, and I was just swimming in the marina on Saturday and on Sunday. I took a look at the buoy report, 67, 68 degrees of water temperature there compared to San Francisco Bay water, which is right now at 56 degrees. It was so wonderful. You're going to have to try to find ways to beat the heat. Not so much at the coast, where that is a lovely signal this morning. The area of low clouds, a patchy fog swooping on shore, cooling down the coast and into the bay. It is 60 in San Francisco compared to 72 in Livermore, where we had a record high 106 yesterday. It is 71 degrees, slow to cool this morning in San Jose, where yesterday it was 103 degrees. Linda says she has some scattered clouds in Fairfield this morning. She's picking up some wind gusts as well, up to 28 and air temperature 73. Thanks for checking in, Linda. We too have some scattered clouds around the San Francisco Bay Area. These clouds are all associated with a stray thunderstorm. Okay, so 10 record high temperatures yesterday around the Bay Area, including Pleasanton 109, Kenfield 103, San Rafael 105. Thunderstorm activity blew up in the overnight hours between 12 and 2. These thunderstorms all associated with a blossom of clouds that did form over the high Sierra yesterday afternoon, and then a stray shower worked its way into our forecasts in the early morning hours. It did not provide much relief. We still have that heat advisory and warning in effect until Thursday evening as high pressure continues to encompass the western states. 120 in Phoenix tomorrow. Today, 118 in Palm Springs. And all this hot weather is now traversing on over to Nevada as well. 109 Fresno today. 106 in Sacramento. 112 in Redding. Hey, it was 111 in Lake County yesterday. 82 high Sierra. We do have our numbers today slightly cooler than yesterday in our inland areas, down from 106 to 102 in Livermore, 103 Concord, Clayton, Walnut Creek, 90s to 100 across the Santa Clara Valley. That 100 will be Morgan Hill and Gilroy. 90s common across the North Bay today, but 100 degrees towards Healdsburg and Occidental. We're talking about 68 degrees in Pacifica today, so nearly 70 there. The cool spot will be right around Half Moon Bay at 65 degrees. Now, Wednesday and Thursday will be the hottest days coming up this week. Then we start to buy a little bit of relief in the form of some seasonal temperatures. But Kenny, that's not till Sunday. So this is a prolonged and pronounced heat wave.